What's on land is for land folk. What's at sea is my business. We know not peoples as you. Be the star to steer us. Thank you. half eaten biscuit for? Mark of dread upon us. worth eating biscuit for. Pressing engagement.
A competitor's island is under siege.
hair-raising horrors. Yar booty. We need you, Admiral. worth eating biscuit for. these
Yanihoi, Ketema. May I introduce my benefactor, a renowned city planner from the distant north.
Such noble hearts are ever welcome in Embesa. So, you heard I was seeking for talent such as yours to expand our new capital.
Our meeting was serendipity alone, my emperor.
Then the Lord truly smiles on you. There is opportunity here to be part of a tale greater than all of us. So far, I have neglected this arid province of the Empire, seat of the kings of old. But from the dust, a garden will bloom anew. Many lives of kings has it been since last Embesa was so united, frail as that legacy may hold. Some would see us divided, each to their own purpose. But they are blind to the greater threat. Hungry eyes turning south towards us. In unison and with pride, we will return their stares.
So must all stand to defend their share, or be eaten.
And so to you, I would entrust the raising of Taborim, our new capital, on these lands. May it grow to unite all Embesa under one covenant. Young Binyam will help you settle, share his plan for the canals. Taborim may soon shine like a jewel of peace on the girdle of this great nation.
An explosion in one of your factories.
Cargo boat at the ready.
I wish to speak with you on matters of great importance concerning all in Besa. Will you work with me to help my people? I, Sale Ketema, Emperor to Millennial Embesa and heir to the Scepter of Covenant, bid you rest here a while, seafarer.
Carry her about.